Hey there, this is Gemma, the house cleaning expert with the Joyce Maid. Happy Monday. Let's start the week with a grateful heart. So today I would like to talk to you or share with you some housekeeping tips about area rugs. We have them by the door, by the back door, under the coffee table. We have them in the bathrooms, the rugs in the bathrooms. Here is my front door. Area rug. I'm going to move it around. What I'm talking about when I say we need to move our area rug around, because the traffic is always been this way. So like every other month or once a month, if when you get the chance to move it so that both sides will have the chance to breathe or get used or get stepped on. Because normally when you open the door, it's always like this. So everyone is stepping on this corner to the light, to the right side. If you move it around, both sides will be used and both sides will have a normal wear and tear. So additional bonus today is to please rotate our mattress, the bed. Like for me, I'm small and I sleep in the left side, and my husband is sleeps on the right side, and he's double my size. So what we do is we flip that, we rotate that every 6 months so that it evens it out. So there you have it. That is our short housekeeping tip for you today. This is Gemma, the house cleaning expert of Rejoice Maids, and this is our Monday segment of housekeeping. Thank you for watching. Have a clean day.